evaporator, and we made this app using the MIT website. Max this help to artisans to increase their speed.
Introduction about our app. First page, second selection page, third max quiz, and fourth page about calculator.
In front page, you want to enter your name and which section and class you are studying, and you want to give your Gmail ID. In selection area, there are two options. One, max quiz or calculator. You want to choose any one. Max quiz. In this page, you do addition. So it helps to increase your addition speed. Calculator. In this page, it used to now the calculator in this page we are adding, but you don't want any other excess calculator app.
Our app interface. This is our app front page.
This is our front page coding. We are calling MIT website.
Advantages in our app. Student can learn easy maths, student can score good marks in exams, it increases adding speed.
Our future plan. Now in this app we are adding maths quiz. One key with addition and another one we are adding calculator. And next to our plan to include subtraction, division, multiplication to maths quiz. Then next we are going to add English and science. Next year we are adding English reading. So reading is very helpful to students because nowadays most students are struggling to read. And then another future plan, parents can lock their children mobile apps. So nowadays the children are using different kinds of apps and they are seeing unwanted videos. So the parents can lock their app or website using this app, so they not see excess or unwanted videos.
This is our app and our thanks for. Thank you.